The continuing of light versus dark. Flames, are you sure we're heading the right way? Yeah, we've been heading around here for hours. Of course we're heading the right way. Princess Luna gave me the directions in my horn. Oh, look at that. There's the house now. Huh? Hopefully he's there. Come on. So we're just gonna walk like that? Okay.
Who is it?
Oh. Why, you must be the students.
What does he mean by that? Yes, sir. We're the students, all right. Yesterday, we can come in and possibly train?
Yes. In fact, you should start your training now, considering the dark horse I'll be showing.
Okay, come on, let's go.
Now, I know it's not much, but these are training simulators. One can go in here, and another, and two of them can go in here. This one is for the light and the fire type, and this is just for the light.
But I don't know how to control my powers. I don't even know how to use them!
Oh, don't worry, sweetie. I'll just be behind somewhere, and you should know the rest.
Alright. How long should it take?
Only half an hour. But this is the only way you can prepare yourself for the dark horse.
Okay, if you say so. Wait, how come one of them's for me and the other one is... and also the other one is for fire type? What? I'm not even supposed to be fighting the dark horse. Only these two.
Yes, but the time has come. And since Luna has told me that you're also supposed to be training with them. So, just hop in the box.
I do not trust this guy. He's just the trainer. He knows all elemental powers.
Really?
Yeah.
Why, of course. Why do you think I'm the trainer? Anyway, just hop in the box. Give me a sec.
Okay, how many bucks? Okay. Just like this?
Yep. Come on, you two.
I don't see how this is helping us with our powers. To be honest, I don't even think this is even helping.
Oh, don't be silly. Just wait for half an hour, and you guys will be ready. You two later.
Meanwhile, I cannot believe this. I can't believe you let them escape. Starburst, I know you're happy and cheerful to be a darker, but you don't have to be so kind and so nice.
Well, I'm sorry. It's not my fault. The filly asked for the restroom. How was I supposed to know she was going to escape?
She must be somewhere we cannot even go. I can't even track her down. Sire. What do you want, Dark Rattler? Well, perhaps there's some place I do know where they are, but we cannot pass. And how is this any helpful?
Well, Sire, you see, they could be at that training facility. Perhaps we can wait for them at the barrier.
Perhaps. You're never gonna get away from this. Princesses, will you just shut your traps? It's not like you have ever had something taken away from you. And how would you think we haven't known that? Everyone in there is so not like it. And none of you know how to use your powers. Except for us. Yes, I know that, princesses. But you can't go through this dark barrier, considering I used it myself.
Sire.
Yes, Oriole? I have tracked them, but sadly they are in a barrier we cannot cross. We can meet them there.
Excellent. Go forth, now.
Yes, ma'am. Starburst? I'm gonna have to have a word with you before anything.
Alright, but like I said, it's not my fault they got away.
Alright, time's up.
I still don't get how this helps us.
You're not trying hard enough. You're never gonna defeat the dark horse like this. Yeah, we were in a box!
Hey guys, I'm Drew, and I hope you enjoy this video. Of course, it's short, but I have to do it short. You can leave a comment down below, subscribe, and leave a like. And keep flaming on. Bye.